I've been working on music for quite some time now.